Part two, just baked the doggy biscuits and just added the barbecue sauce on top. So I basically just take some of the sauce and just drizzle it on, just like basting a cookie. And that's it. They came out very nice. All handmade. So, I'm excited. I can't wait to get started with my Good Boy pastries. That was kind of corny, but I thought it was cute. But don't they look yummy? Bye.